Hello, this is Rachel Cipriano coming to you again for Magnificent Resilience. I want to talk to you today about narcissism. It's a topic that I've been covering for a while now, and this is a pretty out-of-the-box video about narcissism, because one of the problems with narcissists is that it's almost impossible for them to see their own behavior. They're blind to it. Part of the symptomology is that they externalize their problems. It's always somebody else's fault. They're just not responsible. I'm sure all of us know people like this. But there are a few, there are a small percentage of narcissists that are self-aware. They're very unique. And I just wanted to give a shout out to these people right now, or maybe people who aren't, but perhaps have the capacity to become self-aware. First of all, I want to make it clear to those of you who are aware you are, or have the capacity to be aware, really, this whole cluster of traits known as narcissism is kind of an artificial construct. The reality is there's a continuum of narcissism. There is healthy narcissism. If we didn't have some degree of defense systems and self-preservation, we wouldn't last too long in this tough world. We wouldn't have much resilience for that matter. But when we talk about malignant pathological narcissism, we're talking about a horse of a different color. We're talking about people that not only have to ongoingly, consistently tout themselves, the most toxic part of the pathology is part of the way they build themselves up is tearing others down. So that's the first thing I would encourage you to question yourself on. Do you have a pervasive pattern of bragging about yourself and feeling that you're superior to other people? Another big symptom of narcissism is chronic feelings of jealousy and envy toward others, and this feeling they are envious toward you. Do you find that's the case for you? Do you deal with a lot of the bite of the green-eyed monster, or a feeling that everyone or many people around you are either openly or covertly envious of you? The final thing I want to say to make sure this video isn't too long is I want you to understand that narcissistic personalities in many ways, be gentle with yourself. Don't condemn yourself. Take it as conviction. And it's very difficult to change, but self-awareness, level of consciousness, higher level of consciousness is a very important step. Understand that this whole structure, this whole defense system was more likely than not produced in childhood, either because you were consistently or ongoingly mistreated, or because you were overly coddled, pretty much told by parents and other caregivers that you could do no wrong. I don't want to abdicate your responsibility. You are responsible for your actions today and to change it, just as I'm responsible. I can't sit there and say, you know, for those of you who watch videos, I suffered some pretty severe maltreatment in my formative years. I can't look to those experiences to justify any behaviors today. I am responsible. On the other hand, much like myself and for the narcissist, understand that these things weren't consciously created. This was your best attempt to survive difficult situations, or on the other hand, you weren't responsible for people who didn't have the sense to realize overly coddling children and spoiling them is not a recipe for healthy human development, which I will be talking about more in my parenting book, Next Level Parenting, Raising World Changers. So be gentle with yourself. Encourage yourself that you have the capacity to change. Many psychologists will say that narcissism is a stagnant, unchangeable quality. But remember, these are the same people that at one time thought that when you lost brain cells, that was it. Now we know that's not true. There's neuroplasticity, there's regeneration. And I say the same thing with narcissistic personality structure. There's always a capacity for change. So stay encouraged, stay positive, stay looking up. In my next video, I'll expound upon this a bit more. And then in a few subsequent videos, I will encourage those around narcissists how they can support them and, quite frankly, how they can protect themselves from them. Again, Rachel Cipriano with Magnificent Resilience. If this video has been helpful to you, please like, share, subscribe, and have a wonderful rest of your day.